What is Flipsnack? Flipsnack is an online tool that comes in real handy for any type of school project. It works seamlessly through any internet browser, so all you need is internet access. We believe that education is the key to the future. That's why we've invested in creating a one-of-a-kind classroom plan for teachers and students to collaborate easier in an online workspace. These are some harsh times we're living in right now, but we wanted to provide a little relief in any way we can. That's why, right now, we're offering our classroom plan for free to teachers and schools. If you'd like a free classroom plan, please don't hesitate to contact our colleague, Agnes. Or you can access flipsnack.com and leave us a message in the chat box in the right corner, and we'll get back to you. We will be more than happy to help. To activate your classroom account, it's as easy as the following steps. Step number one, go to flipsnack.com and click sign up. Step number two, fill in your personal information. Number three, choose teacher or librarian as your role. And step number four, click on create account. Keep in mind that once you create a teacher's account, a workspace will also be created for that account. A workspace is a dedicated space where one or more people, in this case students, will be able to work on their projects. Once your teacher's account is all set up, it's time to send invitations to your students. This part is just as easy as setting up your account. First, click on My Flipbooks. Then, click on your profile logo in the bottom left of the screen. Move up and select Settings. Select the Teammates tab. Finally, click on Add User and invite all your students by their emails, but make sure to select the student role for all the students. Now let's say that I'm a teacher and I want my students to do a project. I need to give them information about what that project should contain. So as a teacher, I can create a PDF that contains all the necessary information and upload it to share with every invited student in the workspace. To do this, all you have to do is go to My Flipbooks, click on Upload PDF, then click on Upload Files. Now just wait a few seconds for it to load and click Next. Now that you've uploaded your PDF, you can customize it. Change the background colors or select the new skin feature. Click on Publish and you will now go through all your publishing options. Here you can change the title, category, and visibility options. You can choose to make it public for all to see, even those not invited to your workspace, or you can make it private so that only those who have your permission may see it. For this example, we'll choose the private option by selecting Unlisted. Now, simply click Publish. We can also copy this link here and send it directly to the students via email, Facebook, Twitter, and any other social media platforms. Now my flipbook will also appear in the My Flipbook section. I can click on the picture here and preview it. The students can also do this if they want to. In this flipbook, they can find all the information they need to do the assigned project. For this example, we'll be looking as if we're the students. After I log in, I will be able to see all the flipbooks I've created as well as the flipbooks the teacher has created. This flipbook contains all the information I need for my project, as created by the teacher. After I've gathered all the information I need, it's time to start my own project. To do this, I can click on the button titled Create from Scratch. Now, I will choose my project's format. For this case, we'll choose the A4 option. After I select the size, I get taken to the editor. Now that we're in the editor, we can create the project. In the top left, I can choose from the huge library of templates. I think this one will work best for my project. I'm going to click and select only the first page to use since it's all we need. Click and hold the template and then drag it into place on the blank page. Now we can modify the image, add text anywhere we want, select our title, and even add our names. Here, we can change the image to any of the hundreds that Flipsnack offers for free. We can search for Cosmos, since that's what our project is going to be about. Now I can drag it and drop it on the template. Now, the first page of my project is done. Time to publish. I can preview the project before it's published, and even use the flipping effect if the project is more than one page. Now that I'm happy, I'll click on Make it a Flipbook. Again, we can see here all the customizable options. I think I'll choose a new background. Now click Next and add a title, description, choose the visibility option, and click Publish. Since I only want my teacher to see this project, I'll choose Unlisted. Going back to my flipbooks, I can see here that the flipbook appears along with all the other projects created by myself and the teacher. Other students will not be able to see my work here, or vice versa. This has been the tutorial on how to use the classroom plan as both a teacher and a student. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us via live chat or write us a message down below. Thank you very much for your time and attention, and we hope this helps. It really is as easy as a few clicks, and you and your classroom will be on your way to collaborating digitally with ease.